1899, the streets of New York City echoed with the voices of newsies. Peddling the newspapers of Joseph Pulitzer, William Randolph Hearst, and other giants of the newspaper world. On every corner you saw him carrying the banner, bringing you the news for a penny a paper. Poor orphans and runaways, the newsies were a ragged army without a leader. Until one day, all that changed.
This is the story you wanted to write. Well, tonight is a night that you can.
Just get this done, and by dawn's early light, you can finish the fight you began. This time we're in it to stay.
Think about seizing the day.
Think of that train as she rolls into old Santa Fe.
Tell him I'm on my way.
See old man Bull is just snug in his bed. He don't care if we're dead or alive. Three satin pillows are under his head while we're begging for bread to survive. Joe, if you're still counting sheep, wake up and read them and weep. You've got your thugs with their sticks and their slugs. Yeah, but we got a promise to keep. Something tells me the tide will be turning. Once and for all, there's a fire inside me that won't stop burning. Now that the choices are clear, now that tomorrow is here, watch how the mighty can fall for once and for all.
On their feet every day. This is for guys sweating blood in the shops while the bosses and cops look away. This is to even the score. This ain't just newsies no more. This ain't just kids with some pie in the sky. This is do it or die. This is war. Once and for all, we'll be there to defend one another. Once and for all, every kid is our friend, every friend a brother.
I got some reasons.